Well, that's pretty quick. That son of a gun going out. HP. F. C. 0-0. F. 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 That sucker go. Huh. Well, that's 1K. Look at that son of a gun go now. Now what's the deal? Oh. Try this. D. One. Six. Zero. 0-0-0-1-6-1 Son of a buck, what the heck? HDE 2. How fast you can do all of it. There's both proms. Okay, there's the one. Oh gee, there's a big space in between. It's gotta come up at FC. There it is. That was 2K of memory. Well, that was more than that. That's about 8K. Well, it's running again. I don't know why. Okay, what I'm gonna do here is fill the whole 64K of memory with zeros. It's not the fastest thing, but ready, go! There, it's done. How about that? I've got 64K of memory in here from 0000 hex to FF hex. Now, that's all the addressing space this thing can do. So you ask, those proms up there, one is sitting at E000 and another one's at FC00. Well, I think what I did, or what you do, that little switch box, a little switch box right here, little dip switch, I think you can address that, set the address for it, to stop at that address, I believe. I can't be sure. I tried running it without that board and I couldn't get it to start, but I couldn't get it to start either with the board in it. And this thing's still going at it. Okay, what I just told it to do is move everything in that first prom at E000 to the E3FF1K. I told it to move it all to the beginning, which should have had a bunch of zeros in there. So let's just see. HD. Where? HD. 00. 00. 2. 0. 4. We'll just go a little beyond that. There it is. Okay, now I'm gonna do a dump of the disk copy program I have in here. FC to FF. I think this is it. See, now that's good data. That's not junk. These are 2708s I'm using in this. Huh.